Hola estudiantes, today you are going to learn how to count by tens in Spanish. Contando de 10 en 10, counting by tens. These 10 numbers are very important if you want to learn how to count big numbers. Let's start with 10, 20, and 30. These three numbers do not follow any pattern, so you have to memorize them individually. This is how you pronounce them. Diez, veinte, treinta. Now let's look at this group. Do you notice most of these numbers end in ENTA? And also, the beginning of each of these numbers is very similar to the tens they represent. For example, 40 has C-U-A-R, the T and the O are removed. 50 has C-I-N-C-U, the O is replaced with a U. 60 has S-E-S, the I is removed. 70 has S-E-T, the I is removed and the E at the end is joined with the ending. 80 has O-C-H, the last O is removed. And 90 has N-V, the U-E is turned into an O, and the E at the end is joined with the ending. This is how you pronounce them. 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90. Now let's look at 100. 100 does not follow any pattern either, so you have to memorize it individually. It only has four letters, so that makes it easy to remember. This is how you pronounce it. Cien. Let's review. 10, 20, 30, and 100, they do not follow any particular pattern, so you have to memorize them individually. This group of numbers, they all end in ENTA, and the beginning of their number is very similar to the tens they represent. Let's practice. Let's do some additions. In Spanish, we call them sumas. To say plus, we say más. To say equal, you say igual a. 10 más 0 igual a 10. Are you ready? Let's do it. 10 más 10 igual a 20. 20 más 10 igual a 30. 30 más 10 igual a 40. 40 más 10 igual a 50. 50 más 10 igual a 60. 60 más 10 igual a 70. 70 más 10 igual a 80. 80 más 10 igual a 90. 90 más 10 igual a 100. This is it for today. I hope you enjoyed the lesson. Keep on practicing. Hasta la próxima.